Smell, and possibly the taste, but I don't think he can eat it, but at least he can lick it, so that's something. Bark at me for a minute whenever I came in. I would just love it if he could get those hot dogs. Just get a little piece of it. Did actually. I think he got like part of that hot dog. Yeah. I'm gonna give you some more hot dogs. There you go, dude. To eventually get the hot dog. So. Well, it's so far away though, I can't do anything with it. Can't reach it on its way over there. Partially in is kennel, so I think I might have to come all the way in as kennel. I think he did grab that. He did get a hold of that, I think. I don't know if he's going to be able to swallow it, but he... Put him in his bowl. I think his bowl is good because then when they're in his bowl, then they can, he can push them up to the edges. When I came in his kennel, I scared him. My wheelchair moving made him nervous. so he got scared. So I don't know if he's gonna come up forward or not. But I can make his bowl a little bit more appealing. Attract him enough. Oh! I scared him. Scared him even more. That landed on him. Scared him. Next time he won't be so scared of my wheelchair. Right now, I'm getting him used to my smells. Put some more of this in his bowl so he can eat. probably pretty good.